Hey, hi, welcome to Kids Lab. Hope you all are doing well. Accident can occur anywhere at any time. Immediate help given to an injured person before a doctor arrives is called first aid. We have already prepared the first aid box for our school, but this is the first time that we are going to prepare it for our home. So in today's lesson, we are going to learn the preparation of first aid box from West, useful medicines, important points to be remembered. For this, we need two shoe boxes, white wrapper, a pair of scissors, black marker, ruler, glue, color papers, red sketch pen, and necessary medicines. Let's get started. Take the bigger shoe box, put it in sideways, and paste the white wrapper that come along with this shoe box. Now, prepare the divider so that medicines will not get mixed up. Take the measurement of the length and depth of this box. Now bring the second small shoe box and mark the measurement. And cut it according to its length. Cut two pieces of divider of same length and breadth. Leave some extra part from the breadth. The depth of this box is 11.5 cm. Divider has 13.5 cm as depth. So that this can fit into the box and no need of any glue. Now cover this divider with the white wrapper. Put those divider in the box at a certain distance. As we have not used any glue, so they are not fixed and you can adjust them. After installing this two divider, you can get the three parts. So put one more divider to get the one more section. So here all about four section. Now, to prepare the medicine pocket for different disease, take a rectangular size paper. Fold them lengthwise to the middle. Put one part on the other. Sorry, I had to do this using one hand due to some technical problem. Now fold these from the bottom part to some extent. Now fix it with glue. Cut according to this design in one part only. Here are these pockets are ready. You can keep it as simple. Next, cover the top part of this with the white paper and draw the block plus sign with the red sketch pen. Now fill it with color. Let's move to the medicine. We need basic medicines which are necessary in our day-to-day life. Now put these medicines into the pocket and label them. Dehydration, four gas tablets, pain relief, vitamins, some antibiotics, cold and fever for the wound treatment, insulin for the diabetes patients. But all should be used as per the doctor prescribed. Keep them in separate section. Thermometer is essential to measure the temperature. Asthaline if any asthma patient is there. Otrivin. Betakind is used to clear throat. Vicks, balm and paracetamol are useful. For first aid treatment for minor injuries, cotton, gauze, scissors, sanitizer, gloves, mask, ointment,
disinfectant liquid, microporous tape. In pain relief section, keep the tablets, move spray, volini, etc. Now in other section, keep ORS, gas tablets, antibiotics, vitamin tablets. Along with that, insulin syringe, if any diabetes patients are there, keep them in separate packet and syringe. Write on the top first aid box and give border on all the sides. Paste a handmade quotation inside the box. First aid kit is ready for your home.
If you like this video and it is helpful for you, then please turn white thumb blue. It means like my video and share with your friends.
Some important points to be remember. Number 1. Check the expiry dates before storing any medicines. Here you can see its expiry date is 2017, it's 2019 and it's 2020. We shouldn't use these medicines, we should throw them away. And the second point is, keep all the previous prescriptions, medical reports, diagnosis reports as a proof in the separate file. So that it will helpful for the doctor to get information regarding previous treatment. Keep those reports separately from one person to other person and in a file. Some other points to be remembered. Do not take medicines without asking your adult or without consulting your doctor. Check the expiry date before consuming the medicines. Do not neglect minor injuries. In case of major, consult to the doctor immediately. Before giving first aid treatment, use mask, gloves, sanitizer. Keep all the prescription medical reports with you in separate file. Take care of your grandparents, parents and youngers. Go for frequent checkup for ambulance contact 102. Stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Bye-bye.